do, LB crew? It's your girl LB back again with another video, and today I got another one. Yes, that's right, I said it, another one. Welcome back to the series, guys, and if you're new, hey, this is a series where we are trying to find East Coast rappers that I can play in my West Coast California girl born and raised core. I feel like I jumble that up, so I'm still looking for something else to call this series. So if you guys have any ideas, definitely comment them down below. We can come up with this together, because I feel like we're a community here and we just love listening and trying to find some good music. But we're starting with the East Coast. And then eventually once I finish them, we'll move on to the other coast. So I'm pretty excited. This list is still pretty long. Y'all keep giving me songs. If you are ready for today's video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and let's get this video rolling. Okay, so the video that we will be watching today is called If You Know You Know by B-Love. And this song is just only by B-Love. And it's not If You Know You Know. Well, I'm pretty sure it's called If You Know You Know, but the song is the actual initials. I-Y-K-Y-Y-K. I-Y-K-Y-K. Yeah, I-Y-K-Y-K. I don't know what my brain just did, because that was not it. But anywho, a little skeptical about this song, because as y'all know, I'm gonna leave it up to the community to let the new people know what I feel about this song, just looking at it being 2 minutes and 41 seconds. Let's get on into it. Oh, my dirty dub. Y'all know I'm right. Oh, man.
This world, you know, become a man. We doing the Spike Tarantino way, gang shit.
I am so sorry to be stopping it on this. I might put a little star over it. Oh my gosh, girl. They got you on the main stage. And you heard what he said. And he don't even know you. Put it up. Please, just put it up. We're just gonna keep going. Huh?
I don't care about no he say, she say. Why that goofy put me in a song? I can't wait till I catch little D thing. I let the he sing, now he in a song.
He called out D thing. He said, I can't wait to see little D thing. Yeah, you see, you my brain clicked the rest off. But I know he was talking about getting him. See? And in my comment section, someone said, don't worry about the beef, just listen to the music. I'm trying. But when the song is mostly talking about the beef, you have to kind of understand the beef. And I don't seem to understand it, but I hear them talking about each other, so.
Watch this out.
I bet he won't sleep for some nights. Ooh, that means he gonna scare you so bad you ain't gonna sleep if he don't get you. Cause then he also said, if I don't hit him the first, he basically was saying, if I don't get you the first time, I'm gonna get you the second time. Oh my gosh. That is a lot of Patron to be pouring in a cup. Would I play this song in my car? I feel like if it was longer, yes, I would play it in my car. But realistically, the song being so short, and I can't stress this enough. If it's short, I don't want to have to keep clicking back to replay it. Even if I like go through a couple of songs after I listen to it, I don't want, if it comes back and it's just short again, I'm going to be like, what the heck? Why is it already gone? But he was pointing out some major facts. So I'm not saying I wouldn't listen to it in my car, but I wouldn't be listening to it a lot. So that one, this is going to be our first maybe, kind of in the middle, because it's short, but it's got a nice beat to it and it's slow. But I can't really be playing that in my car because he's talking about getting D-Thang and nobody in my car is going to know who D-Thang even is. And that's going to be a whole story that I can't explain to him because I keep getting the stuff wrong. But I guess I don't know what's going on. So it's not like I can explain it to them, you know? But it was a good song. Like, I liked the beat to it. His flows were good, all of that. That girl, she's stressing me out because they keep making songs about the females popping they, and they not stopping. So there's that. What did y'all think? Make sure you comment it down below because you know I want to know. And if you like today's video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Also, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe to the LB Crew, because if you're not subscribed to the LB Crew, what are you doing? Go ahead and hit the subscribe button and I will see y'all next video. Bye.